And move on to TCL. Okay, so let's start the configuration. And build it. Okay, as I say, I'm not running the test, so just move down to make install. And it's an important note here, it says do not remove the source directory yet, as the next package will need the internal headers. So when the install's finished, we'll just put this symlink in and carry on. So back to the sources and extract expect. So I've got a patch to put in and a configure to put in. And build. That's done, so I'll skip the test and just install. And then it says you can now remove the source directories of both TCL and expect. So rmsf TCL and expect. And move on to Deja Gnu. Oops. Okay, simple commands here to build and install this. And install it and tidy it up.